Reggae Rogers LTL. We got no worries, no stress on our mind.
No stress.
It's all about the happy time. Leave all your problems behind.
Forget them.
Happy time is a happy time. That's how I'm gonna live my life.
One lifetime. Why did you choose to put on microphone?
I choose acro because it's, for me, it's more technical and more interesting in young age, and I want to keep cross country when I'm old.
Yeah. For me, I'm still addicted because you feel a lot of G-forces and you're flying around, boop, boop, and it's very funny. You know, I'm always smiling during the maneuvers. Almost. If you fuck it up, then you're like, going down the smile. But normally, it's very funny.
It's like a roller coaster.
Yeah, it's a roller coaster. Yeah.
Allez, mais Aquila, putain!
Different type of category of flying. Me, I do acro. Acro in the world, we know every pilot. It's a short community.
How long have you been doing this for?
15 years.
We're performers. We're performers. No matter where we actually go for something, there's always a lot of people. Also, paragliding is not the main sport. It's not everybody doing this kind of sport. So it's actually special to see, especially acrobatics and stuff.
Up in the morning with a smile on my face, cause there's no time to worry. Uh-oh. I got one life to live, lots of love to give as I praise the Almighty. Yeah. Always there by my side on this long bumpy ride to guide and protect me. Uh-huh. So I'ma travel across the land with the mic in my hand till I reach my destiny. I'm feeling so nice. Like the sun setting on the sea with the cool breeze, it feels so right. Like the birds and the bees and the flowers and the trees, I feel so alive. Cause I got what I need, everything is 60.
So 60 tricks, we would say.
A lot of tricks, and it's not the trick itself the difficult part, it's to make one trick to the other trick. That's the difficult part.
The transition.
You can fly like this, one trick, one trick, one trick. Okay, maybe a lot of pilots can do this. But to go from one trick to the other trick, that's the difficult part in paragliding. And when you do this in synchro, it's even more difficult because you're doing this together.
Listen to me, people, I got something to say. Rise and shine, it's a beautiful day. I gotta get on my knees and pray. All the bad mind people stay away. The moment's arrived to feel alive. Put both my hands on the wheel and drive. Me drink to life till me 95. I've got what it takes to survive. So
it's more fun because we can see each other and we talk to each other and say, oh, and let's do it, fuck it, okay, boop, 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 boop. Something we fly together, that's the worst case. But
you see something special and you live something special and you can say after many years, hey, you remember 5 years ago in India, it was very good. And
or not.
Or not.
The breeze, it feels so right. So right. Like the birds and the bees and the flowers and the trees, I feel so alive. Cause I got what I need, everything is succeed. I love the vibe. Cause I'm living so free, love the life that I lead. Tell you happy and you know it and you really wanna show it, say Irie. Irie. Say if you're happy and you know it and you really wanna show it, say Irie. Irie. Say if you're happy and you know it and you really wanna show it, say Irie. Irie. Say if you're happy and you know it and you really wanna show it, say Irie.
it's more lifestyle for sure. Yeah. More freestyle, and it fits better to young people.
Yeah, we don't like to stick to rules too much. Wake up in the morning with a smile on my face, cause there's no time to worry. I got one life to live, lots of love to give, as I praise the Almighty. Always there by my side on this long bumpy ride to guide and protect me. So I'ma travel across the land with the mic in my hand till I reach my destiny.
Thank you. You're so welcome. Much.
You're welcome.
See you later.
Welcome. Ah, it wasn't on record.